It's one small step for man, one giant leap for mankind.
Hey! Yes, did you think I was an astronaut on the moon? No! It's Pastor Jeff on the roof. Hey, look at there. Camelback Mountain. Do you know the Bible says, I lift up mine eyes to the hills. Where does my help come from? My help comes from the Lord, the maker of heaven and earth. Whenever we look at a mountain, we should think of God as the one who helps us. God is the one who helps you. Helps your mom and dad and your brothers and sisters and your grandpas and grandmas. God helps you. And every time you see it, you should remember how loved you are. Hey, let's pray. Dear God, we thank you for this beautiful day. We thank you that you love us. We thank you that you help us. We thank you that you are the one that provides for us. And we ask that you would bless us mightily in these days. We pray that you bless our teachers and our family and our friends and ourselves. In Jesus' name, amen. God bless you. Hey, wait, kids, I'm on the roof. I've always wanted to see, they've always said that there's a swimming pool on the gym roof. I'm going to take an opportunity to take a look at it. Want to see it? Let's go.